Motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language. Ellie, found the door. Help me from the knees.
Oh.
make you a present.
I'll take a present.
Ellie. Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that.
I'm a pro.
We got some numbers here. What do you think? We'll get the winners first. Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Wait, do you see a way out?
Huh? It won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! There we go.
Yeah. That should hold us.
Want me to try?
I got it.
Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go. Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy. Door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. I gotta see what's back there.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while. Alright, that one's done.
What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Found the generator. Oh, that's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here. Thank you.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share. I'm 80% certain.
80? Wow.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
Dina, it's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it. Fuck.
Give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
No one is stopping you.
This better be better. infected.
You got a gun?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first.
Watch them windows.
God damn it! The bitches are in there! We gotta move! Get to the door! Come on! Hurry!
Damn it! That door ain't gonna hold him for long. We need to hurry.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there? Here, use this! Hey, girl! Give us a hand with this thing! Push it up under the cart! We're getting inside! I'll get the gauntlet to the window! You two keep those infected! Okay! Damn, this thing is heavy! Come on, goddammit!
Come on.